Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, or welcome. And today I'm going to be making my
dinner. Don't be shy, Nick.
I'm not. Okay. I'm gonna do the small one. Ew! Okay, now. So, I'm put the chicken in the flour.
Still yucky? It feels good when it's flour on it.
Yeah, it feels weird. It feels like slime that just doesn't move at all. Okay, and now, where do I put it next?
Yeah.
Into the egg. Can I take this away, please? Into the egg. Ew.
And gently.
That was a weird sound.
It must be all covered in egg, but break my sister.
So now, it's covered in egg. And now, put in the breadcrumbs. So I'll show you when it's done and I wash my hands. Was just me doing it, and I'm going to show you guys how to do it. So you need flour. By the way, you need chicken fillets. You need flour. You need a chicken fillet, and you're just going to put the flour into the bowl. Then put the chicken fillet into the flour bowl, or the bowl of flour, and cover it in flour. And now, we're gonna put this chicken fillet. That was amazing. Did you see that? Wait. Now you're gonna take your flour away and you're gonna put your thing into the egg. I'm gonna show you how that's done. So yeah, it just looks like it's all floury and all. Disgusting, I know, but.
Make sure it's all covered in egg.
Yeah, can you put the camera back for me, Mum? Because my hand is all eggy. So now you're going to put it, make sure it's covered in complete egg. And then, here you go, Mum. You're going to get some bread crumbs. You're going to put them in the bowl. You can actually buy them in the shop in a bag, so you don't have to put up and blend and bread. So cover in breadcrumbs and away. And I'll show you what it looks like. Can you show them, please? Oh, sorry guys. And that's what they look like. They're just covered in egg and breadcrumbs. Now I'm gonna go wash my dirty hands. And then you put them in the oven. For how long, Mom? Before you put them into the oven, don't put them into the oven yet, guys. I'm sorry if you did. But you do not put them into the oven yet. You put them in the fry when you put oil in the frying pan, then you put them in the frying pan. So they can fry. And then you put them in the oven. And then you take them out of the oven and then all the tiny cut off. And I'll just ask the library. Oh boy. You do not put them in the oven actually. You fry them in the pan and then they're done. So that's how you make it, and then you can have sides if you want. We are having spinach and mashed potatoes. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. This video is really short because it's only so we can make how to bake. So yeah, love you guys. Bye.